everyone! Hello. So today I'm here with my friend Jenna. You've met her before, and we're filming in a trailer outside because it's better lighting. We're going to go inside in a minute and we're going to be doing some Halloween baking. So let's just stop babbling on about the Halloween baking. And oh, should you tell them what we're making? We're going to be making shortbread and cupcakes, but we're going to make them Halloween, and we'll see what we're going to do.
Okay. Video.
One video. Okay, so let's get started.
What you need for the shortbread is a bowl, just a mixing bowl, and a wooden spoon. And 180 grams of self-raising flour and 55 grams of sugar and then 125 grams of butter.
Here we've just got our butter and our sugar and we're just going to cream them together with a little wooden spoon.
This is 125 grams of butter and 55 grams of sugar.
So we're just getting our hands in there, just so it all comes nicely together, because you really shouldn't be doing this with shortbread. And we're going to get our hands messier later, so it's good. So now that we've kind of got like all the sugar and butter together, we're just adding in 180 grams of flour, half at a time, we're just going to stir that. So in goes half. Work it.
And what's it meant to go like?
Kind of supposed to go a little bit crumbly. Oh.
Okay.
Come to add. If it doesn't come together, just add a splash of milk. That would do. So to help it to come together into like a big ball.
Your shortbread should look like a big fat lump. It doesn't matter if you get any little small bits like this, they obviously won't come together. But
just eat them.
Just eat them like this. Don't eat many though, because you might get a tummy ache. Same as you can eat that. I thought it had an egg in it, but I didn't.
So we're just
going to
put
it on
the chopping board. I'm going to cut some flour. Oh, there.
And then you can put that on and you can start rolling it out. This is like a Halloween sort of shortbread. We get some cutters that are Halloween related. This is a pumpkin one, that's a smaller pumpkin. That's a bat, if you can see. And that's a cat. Does it go like that? Yeah, that's a cat. And like, that's what you're going to use to cut out your shortbread. So now you're going to want to get a tray. And
I'm
going to
grease it.
Grease it.
With butter.
Oh, that's horrible. You just want to grease it so that the shortbread doesn't stick to the pan. The thing.
Tray.
Or the pan. I'll just cut it
and plop it into the tray.
Have something looking a bit like this. Magic. I want to put them in the oven and
at 190 degrees Celsius.
190 degrees Celsius, yeah.
And you're going to put them in 10 minutes at a time. They might
It's 10 to 30 minutes. Yeah, it says 10 to 30 minutes, so I was going to put them in for 10 minutes. Took 5 minutes, so we're going to take them out and we're just going to cool them. Ah, they look so good! Going to try this one. We're going to dye, we've split some icing into two bowls. We're going to dye half of it red.
No, half of it black and half of it orange.
Put the red
orange into the other one. I'm just going to use a spatula to mix them. So now that our shortbread biscuits have cooled, we're just icing them, just with a knife.
Whilst our cupcakes are in the oven.
Now we're going to get started on the cupcakes. So you're going to need another wooden spoon, another big mixing bowl, 100 grams of butter, 100 grams of flour, 100 grams of sugar, and 2 eggs. And you just mix them all together. A big muscle to mix them all together.
So now we've got our butter, sugar, and eggs in here, and we're just mixing that. We beated the sugar and the butter together to make like a crumbly thing, and then we add the eggs. And we should be whisking this, but we don't have a whisk at the moment.
Yeah, the whisk is broken.
Yeah, so we're just sort of hand whisking.
We have a wooden spoon.
You should have beaten it like this, like you've mixed everything together, and then we're gonna put it into the cupcake.
And we're going to use an ice cream scoop, so you get the same amount in each one. You also need like a little spoon.
That's a good technique.
Yeah, ice cream scoop.
Yeah.
By using an ice cream scoop, you might get the same in each one, which makes them even. All your cupcake pieces are full. You can put them into an oven that we preheated to 180 degrees Celsius, and we are going to cook them for about 15 minutes. If they need some more cooking time, and we can just put them in for another 5 minutes.
Hip, 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 hip.
Out
of the oven.
They're out of the oven. They took 12
Where's
minutes.
Where's the skewer? Oh, the knife in there. Let's just check them. Yep.
So now we're going to put them on just a wire rack.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yay! So now we're going to melt, well not now, but we will, melt Milky Bar chocolate. Ah, I love it. And we're going to melt that into a bottle, and then we're going to dye it green. And then we're going to inject it into our cupcakes. So when people bite into it, it like all splurts out like it's slime.
Yeah. We melted up our white chocolate. I'm just going to put it in green. That was the food colouring, but not me, I swear. And then I'm just going to mix it. So my pipe thing is not even bad. My ice piper. So it basically is like a syringe. So you put your thingy in, and you take your the nozzle that you want to use, and you use this to attach it, and then you push it down. Get it out.
I push it down.
So we're going to put our green slime, let's call it, into here, and then we go into it, inject it into the cakes.
In the sides or top? Okay. Fun. Roll the sides, get them.
So, I'm just going to get it in. Oh, until you can see it. Okay, and then
in the middle of the cupcakes, hopefully they'll goo out when we put them in. And then we're going to cover it with red icing on top so you can't see the green. So hopefully that will work out.
So we're mixing some red food colouring with our icing. Now we're going to put the icing on top.
Ice star cakes, and there's green in the middle, but nobody knows.
So guys, we did it! Sorry if you look a bit messy.
Yeah. So we did, okay. Guys, so we've made this, and if this video helped you, make sure you give it a thumbs up, and if you try any of these recipes out, use hashtag Halloween of Sass. See you next time.